It's a Browning 15 caliber M2 HMG. HMG means heavy machine guns. It origin in United States of America and used as a on the vehicle. It is effective against infantry, armored or lightly armored vehicles, boats. It's also used anti-ship or anti-lower flying aircraft. It was heavily used during World War II and some of the wars as shown on the screen. This is US Marine using this and the on vehicle. This is anti-material gun. This is Israel Defense Forces using this gun. That's Bangladesh Navy using this gun. That is anti-aircraft gun. That is on vehicle. And that is also anti-ship gun. All of those guns are M2. And that's the cartridge of this M2 heavy machine gun. It's a very long cartridge also. That's the feeding system to the machine gun. It's a bait feeding system as shown on the screen. So its designer John M. Browning produced 1921 to till present, and its number of produced 3 million. Mass 38 kg, length 1645 mm, barrel length 1143 mm. Cartridge 50 BMG. NATO. NATO is the country's association. Action short recoil operated and rate of fire 450 to 600 rounds per minute. Effective firing range 1800 meters. Maximum firing range 7400 meters. Feed system belts feed M2. That's operators around all over, nearby all over countries are using this to various operations. That reason it's used in the almost all wars of the world. That's on the vehicle. That's the feed system of the belt. Nearby all countries using this. I hope you like this video. Thank you. Jai Hind.